sounds quite technical, you managed it perfectly. Tell us about it.
Yeah, first of all, I have to say thanks to all my teammates. They did a very great job in last two climbs and also after a climb on the flat. And in the final, I know that the last turn is very close to finish. And I said to Daniel and Bodnar, like, it doesn't matter how we are before, we have to be in the front, but it's important to stay maximum sixth position in the turn, the last turn ride. And in the end, it was sprint in the turn. And I did it, and thanks to Bodnar and Daniel that they did a very good job in the final for me.
How does it feel, this victory for you?
Very good. I'm very happy because in the end, all the team sacrificed for me, and I'm very happy that I can thank them with victory.
And you have this Ciclamino jersey going into the race day, but perfect position is what you were aiming for too.
Yeah, at least I can keep it for 2 days because tomorrow is rest, and and after tomorrow we will see how it's going. But for sure, half of Giro we did. It's done, and the harder half Giro is in the front of us. Then we will see day by day.
Thank you, Peter.
Many congratulations.